Conjunctions are small words that join sentences. Words like if, and but. Wait, am I on everyday grammar by mistake?
Jonathan, don't forget, go online this Saturday night to watch RoboCop with me and my friends.
I love robot movies from the 1980s. I'll be there. No ifs, ands, or buts.
The phrase, no ifs, ands, or buts, is a way of expressing certainty. If you take away all the ifs, ands, and buts, you take away all other options, conditions, and excuses.